back to kids learning express. Today we are going to see grammar part, kinds of sentence. Kind of sentence, okay, we already know that group of words making complete the sense is called sentence. There are four types of sentence, okay, sentences. Okay, statement. Statements mean it is very hot today. It is a statement. Okay, next question. Where are you going? Where are you going? It means we are questioning them. Okay, it is question. Request a comment. Please give me a pen. We are requesting, no? We are commanding them to request and give me a pen, give me a pencil, like that. So exclamation, what a lovely house, what a lovely flower. So we will say like this, no, this is called exclamation. Let us know more about them, okay? The simple statements beginning with the capital letter and ending with their full stop are called assertive sentence. It means assertive sentence means the simple sentence, it starts from capital letter and it will end with the full stop. So it is called assertive sentence. Next, the sentence that ask question are called interrogative. Okay, we'll ask a question to the teacher. So it is called interrogative. So we'll interact with the ma'am and students. So you if you are a student, you will ask ma'am, I don't know what is this. Ma'am, I don't know, please explain me. You will ask no. So the right way, the sentence that ask questions are called interrogatives. Okay, children, the next. The sentence that begin with the capital letter and end with the exclamation mark are called exclamatory. The express feeling of happiness, sadness, anger, shock or surprise. Okay, already I told you, what a lovely house, what a lovely pretty dress. Okay, this is all like a exclamatory sentences. So this is called exclamatory sentences. Imperative sentences: make request, give orders, make suggestion or give advice. They begins with the capital letter, usually ends with the full stop. So we already studied that assertive sentence start with the capital letter and ending with the full stop are called assertive sentence. See, this is also start with the capital letter and end with the full stop. So here only one we have to know that make request, give order, make suggestion, give advice. These are all included is called imperative sentences. Okay, children, if you have any doubt in this, please ask me in comment. Okay, children, thank you for watching this video. If you are watching this video first time, please subscribe my channel. Okay, children, like my channel, subscribe my channel. Don't forget to comment my channel. Okay, children? Okay, thank you for watching this video. Bye bye. Tomorrow I will start with another chapter. Okay, for very interesting chapter I will come. Okay, children, bye bye.